Hello，大家好，我是你们的汉语老师 Gloria。今天我们学习三个的。Today we will learn how to tell the difference between 的 and 的。We will learn it by a song，通过一首歌来学习三个的。的不一样，用法分别记心上。的。Three 的不 negative word，which means not 一样 the same 不一样 not the same，so it's different。用法 the usage 分别 separately 记 to remember 心 heart 上 means on 的不一样，用法分别记心上。So the three 的 are not the same。You should remember the usage separately. 左边白，右边勺，名词跟在后面跑。左 means left，左边 means left side，白 white，右边 right side，勺 which means spoon. So 左边白，右边勺。So this is the first 的。名词 noun 跟 follow 后 back 跑 means to run 名词跟在后面跑 it means you use the 白勺的 and follows noun so there are examples 美丽的花儿绽笑脸青青的草儿弯下腰美丽的，Here is a 白勺的。美丽的 adjective，beautiful，花 is noun，which means flower。绽笑脸，笑脸，笑 smile，笑脸 smiling face。绽 means to bloom。青青的草儿，青青的 is adjective，草儿 is noun。青青的草儿 green grass。弯下腰，bend over。清清的河水向东流，蓝蓝的天上白云飘。Here，清清的 adjective which means clear，河水 noun means river。向东流，don means east，流 means to flow，向 towards，so flow to the east。蓝蓝的天上白云飘，蓝蓝的 adjective which means blue，天 sky is a noun，白云 white cloud，飘 to flow。再一遍，once again，左边白，右边勺，名词跟在后面跑，美丽的花儿绽笑脸。青青的草儿弯下腰，青青的河水向东流，蓝蓝的天上白云飘。Here are also examples of 白勺的。暖暖的风儿轻轻吹，绿绿的树叶把头摇。暖暖的 adjective warm，风 wind is noun。轻轻吹，tree means to blow，轻轻 gently。绿绿的 adjective green，树叶 noun leaves，绿绿的树叶 green leaves。把头摇，头 head，摇 shake，摇头 shake head。小小的鱼儿水中游，红红的太阳当空照。小小的。Adjective which means small，鱼 noun fish，水中 in the water，游 like 游泳 swim，so the small fish is swimming in the water。红红的 adjective which means red，太阳 sun，红红的太阳 red sun。当空照，空天空 sky，照 to shine。再一遍 So in this page, all of them are examples of 白芍的。暖暖的风儿轻轻吹，绿绿的树叶把头摇，小小的鱼儿水中游，红红的太阳当空照。So this 白芍的 is the mark of adjective, which follows noun. The second 的, 第二个的，左边土，右边野，的字站在动词前。So 土 means the earth or mud. So on the left is the earth. 右边野，野 means also. So on the right side is 野。This 的，的字站在动词前，动词 means verb. 站 means to stand. So this 土野的 we call it 土野的 is the, we use 土野的in front of a verb. Okay, here are examples, 例子。认真的做操不马虎，专心的上课不大意。Here, 认真的 similar meaning to 专心的 which means carefully, attentively.做操 do exercises. So 做操 is a verb. So in front of the verb, we use this 土也的不 negative word. 马虎 similar meaning to 大意 both means careless. 专心的上课不大意上课 means attend the class. 大声的朗读不害羞从容的走路不着急，大声的 read loudly， 朗读哦，大声的 means loudly， 朗读 means to read， 大声的朗读 read loudly， 害羞 shy， read loudly not shy， 从容的 no rush， 走路 to walk， 不着急，着急 means worry。再一遍 ，once again， 左边土，右边野，的字站在动词前，认真的做操不马虎，专心的上课不大意，大声的朗读不害羞，从容的走路不着急。This page, all of these four sentences are examples, 例子。痛快的玩耍来放松，用心的思考解难题。痛快着 ，heartily， 玩耍 ，to play， 来 ，come， 放松 ，relax， 用心的 ，kindly， 思考 ，think deeply， 解 ，means 解决 ，to settle down to solve。难题 difficult questions 勤奋的学习要积极辛勤的劳动花力气 here 勤奋的 similar meaning to 辛勤的 which means work hard 学习 study 积极 positively 劳动 labor 花 to spend 力气 energy 再一遍 once again痛快的玩耍来放松，用心的思考解难题，勤奋的学习要积极，辛勤的劳动花力气。So this is 土野的，这是土野的 follows verb. So we use 土野的 in front of verb. 白芍的 in front of noun.最后一个 ，the last one，the last 的，左边两人就叫的 ，so on the left there are two persons， 人 is person， 左边两人就叫的，形容词前要用的 ，so this 左边两人 we call it 双人的 ，double person 双人的。 Use that in front of adjective, 形容词 adjective, 前 in front of, 用 to use. Here are examples, 例子。兔子兔子跑得快，乌龟乌龟爬得慢。兔子 rabbit, 跑 to run, 快 fast. Here 快 is adjective, so in front of adjective we use 双人的。乌龟 turtle, 爬 to climb, 慢 slowly. 青青竹子长得快，参天大树长得慢。青青竹子 is the green bamboo, 长 to grow up, 快 fast. 参天大树 is the big trees, 长得慢 grow up slowly. 再一遍 once again.左边两人就叫的，形容词前要用的。兔子兔子跑得快，乌龟乌龟爬得慢，青青竹子长得快，参天大树长得慢。This page also examples, 这一页还是例子。清晨锻炼起得早，加班加点睡得晚。清晨 means early in the morning, 锻炼 do exercises, 起 get up, 早 early, 加班加点 means work overtime, 睡 to sleep, like 睡觉，睡得晚 sleep late.欢乐时光过得快，考试题目出得难。欢乐 happy, 时光 time, 过 to spend, 快 fast, 考试 exam, 题目 the question or title, 出 means to give, 难 difficult. 再一遍 once again, 清晨锻炼起得早，加班加点睡得晚，欢乐时光过得快，考试题目出得难。 OK, these are the differences of 3 的。 白勺的 is the mark of adjective. We use that in front of noun. 土也的 we use that in front of verb. 双人的We use that in front of adjective, and we give lots of examples. Hope it can help you. 希望能帮到你。希望你喜欢这个视频。Hope you like this video. 如果你喜欢，不要忘了订阅。If you like this, do not forget to subscribe this channel. 谢谢大家。Thank you. 再见。Bye.